Understand Google and how Google works, they are the gatekeeper. They are the giant yellow pages of today. If you're not relevant in Google, you're not findable on the internet. So rather than to retain a great lawyer, you might want to retain a great SEO person and deal with it that way.
Okay, I'm going to disagree, not disagree, but just provide a balance to that. And again, not a PR professional. But in marketing, there's basically two fundamental strategies that you want to pursue in concert: demand creation and demand fulfillment. Google is a demand fulfillment channel. If demand fulfillment was the be-all and end-all, direct mail would have taken over the media universe 25 years ago. Right. You've got to create the demand before you can fulfill the demand, and that's where PR is at the very top of that create the demand exercise, down through advertising and all of the other disciplines in marketing communications. And I think Google is extremely important, and managing Google is extremely important to the degree that you can. I think what your name?
Eric.
Eric said is exactly correct. You want to get the community to build positive links so that Google goes, well, this is more relevant than that when people are searching on this, so that pushes that negative thing onto the second page. But you've got to create the demand in the first place.